guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we will be discussing my picks from the Amazon Great Indian Festival sale in the beauty and skincare category. I got all of these at a very good price, again because of the sale. So Amazon has the sale going on, and then they also have sort of daily deals that you can get. So certain products I'm sure you'll be able to find at an even more discounted price. So let's just get started. The first product that I picked up was the Face Shop Rice Water Bright Cleansing Oil. I have used this before and I really like the product, which is why I wanted to pick up a backup because I was running out of my last one. I still haven't opened it yet, but I'm really excited to. This product is one of those emulsifying cleansers where it's an oil, you massage it onto your skin and then you wash it off. It emulsifies with water, so it doesn't really leave any sort of an oily residue. And this is my first step in cleansing when it comes to taking off makeup or things like sunscreen. I use this and then I use my cleanser. I got a cleanser as well, which was the Neutrogena Hydro Boost Cleanser Water Gel. This is what it looks like. They came out with a whole Hydro Boost range. This cleanser was part of that range. And the whole range is surrounded around like hyaluronic acid, so all the products are supposed to be really hydrating. And I did check the ingredients list before and I was very surprised and actually kind of happy to find out that this does not contain any sulfates, which of course is very important if you have dry or dehydrated skin, which is something that I had been struggling with. I have really oily skin, but I notice a lot of dehydration as well. So ever since I started using this, I've noticed a considerable difference, because after I'm done drying my face, after I wash it, my skin doesn't immediately feel tight with this one. So really happy to have picked up that. And then the next product that I picked up is a recent favorite. Ever since I've started using it, I've completely fallen in love. If you use it or you've heard people talk about it, you'll know what this is. This is the COSRX Advanced Snail 96 Mucin Power Essence. I'll not speak much about this. You can just Google and see what the actual like hype around this is. If you've been looking at this product and wondering if you should pick this up or not, I will definitely say yes. It looks like it's a watery product, but it's actually a little like thicker, like sticky almost. And that's the part that I like about it actually, because it feels like it's really quenching your skin's thirst, which sounds amazing, and it is amazing. I've been using it for about a week or 10 days now, and I definitely notice a difference again in how my skin just feels when it's got no product on. Usually if you wash your face and you pat it dry, my skin at least did that, immediately felt like I needed to put on a product. But with this, I can stay another 5-10 minutes without actually putting a moisturizer over top, which is what I do, but it's not like I like immediately have to, if that makes sense. Like, these two products have completely changed my skin and the way it looks and the texture in that aspect. Definitely the dehydration has definitely subsided. Then the next product I picked up was a Real Techniques concealer brush. This is from their cashmere collection, which I did not see actually advertised anywhere here much. But while I was scrolling through Amazon, I came across this, because I really wanted to try a new brush for concealer. And I really like this shape of concealer brushes. This one's dirty because I've used it today. And I actually really like how it performs. It's flat, but it's got like very flimsy bristles, so it's not gonna leave any streaks if you use like these sort of motions. It just depends on how you use it, and I really wanted to try this one because I really like the shape. But I'm sure you can find other brushes on Amazon that will fit sort of the shape that you like for your concealer brushes. And of course, they have deals and sales on every single product. Every single product that I'm talking about was on sale, and I think these two, and I think even this had like a daily deal going on these specific products, which is why I got them at an even cheaper rate, which was amazing. Then these are two palettes from this new brand to me at least, called Pigment Play. I've never heard about them before. I think I saw these palettes on some other website, but I was really happy to find out that they also sell on Amazon. And they're already not very expensive. They're like $600, but I'm sure I got these for like 400 something each of these. I really was intrigued with the colors. So all the eyeshadows and like the single shadows and eyeshadow palettes in my collection usually tend to be neutrals and like those kind of colors. I don't have a lot of palettes or shadows that are very like bright and just like colorful. So this one really intrigued me. I really like the color selection and this one as well. So really excited to play with these. And this stuff definitely screams festive to me. So yeah, can't wait to play with these. And then the last product I got was the Plum Body Lovin' Body Butter in the fragrance Vanilla Vibes. I did a video with them a couple of months ago and I really fell in love with their products. I really, really still to this day use every single product that I have from them on a regular basis because I genuinely really like them. They have other products in their range which I did not get to try. So this is the one that I wanted to pick up this time. In terms of body moisturizers, the product that I received was the body oil, which is amazing. But I really like using body butters, especially now as we go into the colder months. I definitely like switching to thicker sort of moisturizers for the body. So this is why I wanted to pick this one up. And this one also was, I think, one of the products that I got in like a daily deal. So at an already discounted price, there was an even better sort of deal going on. So these were my picks this time from the Amazon Great Indian Festival sale. If you want to try any of the products that I talked about today, the links to all of these products will be in my description box below. So if you're interested, you can just click and directly go to Amazon and add it to your cart. Do check out the sale. They have amazing prices and amazing deals going on. And the next video, I'll probably do something like a fashion haul. Let's see. That's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.